I personally want to respect her family. If her mother or her brother or father hasn't come and said, you know, we're ready to do an Aaliyah album. Because I always say, as fans, we are still fans, too. As fans, we would want to hear Aaliyah, but there's a respect that has to be given and shown. Because for us, we can go on about our lives and you know, yeah, we still mourn, but not the way this family, her mother, her brother, her father, right. They knew her before she was Aaliyah to the world.